This video will walk you through how to perform a parameter upload of a KEB drive. For information on how to connect to a drive or how to perform a parameter download, please check the link above or the link in the video description. For KEB, a parameter upload is used to save the parameters from the drive to a file on your computer. This file can be used for a few things, such as to program other drives, to send to a KEB representative for assistance with troubleshooting, to use as a base for a program change, or to be used as a known working program in case unwanted changes are made to the drive. Now let's go through the upload procedure. Step 1 is to connect your drive to Combivis 6. When the drive is online, you will see a green plug next to the device in the navigation window. Now go to the navigation bar at the top and click on Tools and go to Parameter Backup. Make sure the correct device is selected, and also make sure that both the device and the operator parameter checkboxes are selected. Sorting mode does not really matter, it's merely an organizational thing. Now go ahead and click Start. A warning pop-up will remind you that you should not have your machine running while you perform these upload procedures. Go ahead and click Yes, and the upload procedure will now begin. A progress meter shows the completion percentage, and this may take a while depending on the number of parameters you are uploading. When it's finished, an upload complete pop-up will appear. At this point, we recommend that you save the project, but you can export immediately if desired. To export, right-click in parameter list window, go to Export, and then Download List. The save file will have a .dw5 at the end. The save file window will pop up, save it, and your upload process is now complete. If you want to go through the download procedure for a KEB drive, click the video link in the description.